How do you feel?
Excellent. Really excellent.
Remember, Slughorn usually eats early, takes a walk, and then returns to his office.
Right. I'm going down to Hagrid's.
What? No, Harry, you've got to go and speak to Slughorn. We have a plan.
I know, but I've got a really good feeling about Hagrid. I feel it's the place to be tonight. Do you know what I mean?
No.
But trust me, I know what I'm doing. Or Felix does. Hi! Sorry, sir. I should have announced myself. Cleared my throat. Coughed. You probably feared I was Professor Sprout.
Did I sleep? What makes you think?
Well, just the general behaviour, sir. The sneaking around, jumping when you saw me. Are those tentacular leaves, sir? They're very valuable, aren't they?
10 galleons a leaf to the right buyer. Not that I'm familiar with any such back alley transactions, but one does hear rumours. My own interests are purely academic, of course.
I mean, personally, these plants always kind of freak me out.
Exactly how did you get out of the castle, Harry?
Oh, through the front door, sir. I'm off to Hagrid's, you see. He's a very dear friend, and I just fancy paying him a visit. So if you don't mind, I will be going now.
Harry!
Sir?
It's nearly nightfall. Surely you realise I can't allow you to go roaming the grounds by yourself.
Well, then by all means, come along, sir.
Harry, I must insist you accompany me back to the castle immediately.
That would be counterproductive, sir.
And what makes you say that?
No idea.
Horace?
Merlin's beard. Is that an actual acromantula?
A dead one, I think, sir.
Good God. Dear fellow, however did you manage to kill it?
Kill it? Eldest friend he was.
I'm so sorry, I didn't...
Oh, don't worry yourself, you're not alone. Seriously misunderstood creatures spiders are. The eyes, I reckon, they unnerve some folk.
Not to mention the pincers.
I reckon that too.
Hagrid, the last thing I wish to be is indelicate, but acromantula venom is uncommonly rare. Would you allow me to extract a vial or two, purely for academic purposes, you understand?
Well, I don't suppose it's going to do much good now, is it?
My thoughts exactly. Have a handful or two about my person for just such occasions as this. Older. Ocean Master's habit, you know.
I wish you could have seen him in his prime. Magnificent he was. Just magnificent.
Would you like me to say a few words?
Yes.
You had a family, I trust?
Oh, yeah.
Farewell.
Aragog.
Farewell, Aragog, king of the arachnids. The body will decay, but your spirit...